But no, that's some items, may not need to be devised at any time. You will find a list of approved electronic devices in the inside information section of Sky Magazine. If you're seated at an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. Are you okay for the emergency exit? If you're unable or prefer not to perform these functions, just let us know. We'd be happy to find you at a seat. As you leave the gate, make sure to seat belt fast. To fasten, insert the metal disc into the buckle and adjust the strap so the lowest height of glass relax. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle or press the latch door. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, you should keep your seatbelt fastened. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to provide placards and lighted signs located throughout the cabin, as well as any crew member instructions. Smoking, not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the rest of the plane. There are 12 exits on the plane, 12 doors, 5 on each side of the main deck, and 1 door on each side of the lower deck. 8 doors on the main deck have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. The doors on the upper deck and those on the queen have slides that can be used in evacuation only. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exit displays and make sure they might be on. If unlikely, the cabin pressure changes if the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask for you and pull the seat fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, lift the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask assembly. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag is inflated. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but life vests are listed under your main and economy cabin. If your seat number is your business class cabin, life vests are either between your seats, under your seat, or in a compartment under your arm. To use, hold the tab to remove the vest from its container and then open the pouch. Flip the vest over your head, fasten the 2 straps to the front of the vest, and then adjust the straps loosely around your waist. If your vest has only 1 strap, wrap it around your waist and attach it to the buckle. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling down on the tab in front. If your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water. If necessary, we'll distribute infant life vests or other flotation types for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Also, most sea cushions can be used for flotation. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and locked, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly secured. As we come to the cabin for our final exit check, please let us know